was taking a trip on a plane the other day, just wishing that I could get out. When the man next to me saw the book in my hand and asked me what it was about. So I settled back in my seat, a bestseller, I said, a history and mystery in one. Then I opened up the book and began to read from Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John.
In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word.
He was born of a virgin one holy night in the little town of Bethlehem. Angels gathered round him underneath the stars, singing praises to the great I Am. He walked on the water, healed the lame, and made the blind to see again. And for the first time here on earth, we learned that God could be a friend. And though he never ever did a single thing wrong, the angry crowd chose him. And then he walked down the road and died on the cross, and that was the end of the beginning. That's a Bible, he said, and I've heard it all before. I've tried religion, it's shame and guilt, and I don't need it anymore. It's superstition, made-up tales, and just to help the weak to survive. Let me read it again, I said, but listen closely, this is gonna change your life. He was born of a virgin one holy night in the little town of Bethlehem. Angels gathered round him underneath the stars, singing praises to the great I Am. He walked on the water, healed the lame, and made the blind to see again. And for the first time here on earth, we learned that God could be a friend. And though he never ever did a single thing wrong, the angry crowd chose him. And then he walked down the road and died on the cross, and that was the end of the beginning. The beginning, he said with a smile. What more could there be? He's dead. You said they hung him, put nails in his hands, and a crown of thorns on his head. I said I'll read it again, but this time there's more. I believe that this is true. His death wasn't the end, but the beginning of life that's completed in you. Don't you see? He did all this for you. Beginning.